I think that if you are designating something as a girls' night, right? And let me tell you something. We've had some great men that are invited to girls' night. Let me be clear.
Our best friends are couples. But I do think that once the husbands start showing up, it becomes a couples' night.
My friends have great significant others in their lives. There's not really one I can think of that I'm like, oh, what a bummer that he's coming or she's coming. Yeah. Well, maybe I could think of like one. I don't know, but...
But I honestly don't think any of my girlfriends would want me showing up with Philip.
I doubt that. I mean, who doesn't want some therapy from your husband? Let's be honest. I think every girl's night could use him, to be honest.